I'm Jake Panaman, president of the West Virginia Fly Fishing Club. We're down here with the local Trout Unlimited chapter doing a conservation cleanup.